No, it's a lesson for Bernard E. LaChancellor Freeman and Ellery and Perlita and Dave and Joe about what their ego and the oyster cracker man there and the Robo Knight and Red Randy and Red Gordon and your team there, El Cortez. It's a lesson of what your ego buys you when you guys march around thinking that you are the chosen ones, when the whole time, you know, they knew you guys stole it and like let you guys make a fool out of yourselves not knowing what you're doing.